So today is day 39, and something's missing. But don't worry, she is outside making slime with my nephew, so she's having a good time.
Yeah, I can see them.
Oh, she's sniffing. She's sniffing, eating grass. Okay, so, but she's out there with them. So anyways, yeah, I did what I needed to do. Actually, it's like kind of confusing because I've decided, making an executive decision, like the full day is before I make this video for the check-in, like I allow time to do what I say I'm going to do, you know, the day before. So I don't know if I did all my triceps, glutes. I don't know if I'm all caught up, but Saturday is actually the day I reset, decide if I'm going to do it again. The glutes, triceps, and abs, which I'm definitely going to. So 125 triceps, 250 glute lifts, and 200 abs, which actually the trainer yesterday that I work with every Friday, she noticed that I'm becoming stronger, so that's good. That I'm excited about that, just to like see, you know, something's working with what I'm doing. And yes, yeah, so here is the check-in here. My main motivation, my brain.